Hyper Poland develops the next generation of high-speed railways based on magnetic levitation, linear motor, and autonomous control systems, which can be subsequently transformed into a Hyperloop.
Hi, we are the co-founders of Hyper Poland, and together with our team, we develop a unique patent-pending technology for a MagRail system, a passive magnetic levitation train operating on existing conventional railway tracks at speeds of over 400 km per hour.
We're aiming at restoring the competitiveness of the railway sector and thrive to relieve the road and air congestion to reduce the CO2 emissions.
We believe that our approach will fundamentally change transportation patterns by increasing the mobility of goods and people by rail, creating a completely new economic, social and environmental landscape.
Hyper Poland was founded in 2017. The result of our first campaign of seeders was a successful demo of 1-to-5 scale test track and vehicle. In early 2021, we plan to demonstrate a full-scale prototype.
Until the end of September, we have submitted 8 patent applications working with Swiss patent attorneys.
But that's not all. We have secured a 3.8 million euro grant from Polish National Center for Research and Development. This will allow us to build a full-scale test facility.
Proceeds from the previous round have allowed us to build the first physical proof of concept. This campaign will help us to grow our business development activities and continue R&D. For the latter, each euro invested by you will be supported with another 4 euros from a EU grant.
Microsoft is very excited to be here and supporting Hyper Poland with one of our grants for the most technologically advanced and exciting startups in the year.
We want you to be a part of our success. With your help, we can get one step closer to transforming the current fossil fuel transportation into an efficient zero emission system.
Dream big and move fast with Hyper Poland.